Hey guys, I'm Alexandus. Welcome back to Lamia Nox. In the last video, I completely jacked up and went up to the main menu screen when I shouldn't have, but we are figuring out that we are a girl that apparently we found our own headstone. So potentially we are already dead, but we're trying to find out. So here we are in this building where we got the boat, we went across the water, and we are just kind of exploring a little bit. Maybe I can use this to break the boulders. We got ourselves a pickaxe. Nice. Gotta break the boulders, get some stone, maybe get some sticks, and I can make more. What was that? Oh god. Oh, no. What was the. Game over? What did I do? I'm loading this thing. What did I do? I'm confused now. Where did he even come from? Did he come from the hole in the wall? Alright, so maybe I can use this to break the boulders. I wonder if I have to run. Let's try running. No, run. Ah! Okay, aww. Going diagonal, so come on. No! No, he goes again! Get ready. No, I got that again! I wanted no more! Here we go. Yes! Oh my god, I think we're good. Oh, I would like to save now. I would very much like to save. Get the hell out of here! Oh, there's a little thing. Alright. Oh, that was ridiculous. Alright. Let's go to the boulders. Choose our little pickaxe. Bing! The pickaxe broke! Where does this lead? Save! Yes! Thank goodness. Everything is so normal! Maybe mom is downstairs. I don't know how to tell you this chick, but your mom's dead. Pretty sure that's what happened. Alright, so this is basically the same place, just normal looking, guessing that she is, oh, nothing in here. Come on. Alright, I'm guessing this is like some sort of dream, hallucination, or just a part of her being dead, going to different rooms and the like. So, let us find out. Mother, please, I just want to... No! Do you want to die? Is that what you want? That apparently is my voice for her. No, mother. Man, she speaks slowly. I just want Mary. If you go out there, you'll get frostbite. It's snowing. We may go out some other time, all right? I don't think they see me. Yes, mother, thank you. Now run along. I have work to do. One step, like, really? Any day! Oh, I can actually interact. Alright, moving on. Hello? Alright, no more. So they can't interact with me, so I'm guessing I'm still dead. I didn't see what that was. Field. Ugh. Ghost. Bones. Hello, Laura. Who are you? Where am I? Welcome to the very heart of the forest. You mean, the lake and the snow was only the beginning? Do you see these bones, Laura? They were once mine. One day I decided to leave the house and mother behind me. I should have listened to mother, to never leave the house like she said. What happened to you? Well, obviously you died. A beast, a demon destroyed my body but keeps my soul. I'm bound to him, and the only way for me to be freed is for him to die. What can I do? Make him pay for what he's done to me and to many others before. Mother will be pleased the day she sees her little Mary again. Loud? Much? You jerk! Alright, so there's the bones. I would like to save before I continue. Hey, look. More dead people. More dead people. Oh. Something... some sort of old artifact. Well, I would like to pick it up, please. I don't see anything else around here. Grass, bones, dead people, and then an old artifact. Oh, let's go down here. More dead people, more dead tree, dead people, dead plants. Whatever this thing is, appears to be some sort of a well, potentially. Alright, so... Oh, another old artifact. I have a feeling I'm going to need to collect these sometime. Alright, I am now confused. Oh, here's a path going north. Ta-da! It says the door leads to the dark cave. Enter at your own cost. There's more. It says, where the trees grow a path and the vines are little. This is where you find the first piece of this riddle. Wait. Where the trees grow a path and the vines are little. This is where you find the first piece of this riddle. Okay. Trees are growing a path and vines are little. What does that even mean? Trees grow a path and vines are little. Okay. Is it the old artifact stuff? Like, is that what I'm supposed to find? So let's go this way. And I'm guessing that the old artifact is going to have something written on it or something. This must be the first piece. OMG. Ah! He got me! It's so loud! Ugh! I gotta do it all again! Ugh! Alright, fine. Oh, everything is so normal. Oh, I gotta do all this again! Oh, so loud. Boulders are there. I can't save. This freaking sucks. Alright. So, first things first. Oh, God. Oh, I swear to God. And I can't save? Ugh. Is there a book somewhere hidden? Oh, man. Door leads to dark cave, and you're in cost, there's more, blah, 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 blah. Alright, cool. Alright, no, that's nice. Alright, let me figure this out. I gotta figure out a way to save. Alright, so I can't figure out a way. I just spent like 5 minutes trying to figure out a way to save the game manually, and I can't. So, I don't want to run through this stuff all the time. Alright, here we go. No, stop. Nope. Huh, I got something. All right, so he wasn't like actively like searching. It was like he was searching, but not like running after me. That was weird. Wait, some sort of old artifact. So, not the one I need currently. All right. Oh, so I got to go back to the thing. Oh, maybe it'll let me save. Ooh, that'd be so awesome. Because if I can save, I'd be good to go. How do I... The door changed! Wait, it says something different now! Second piece is down below where your dreams will fall and your fears will grow. That's all. The door changed! Wait, what? Really? No, stop! Really? Am I gonna be lost in this loop? Oh. My. Gosh. Is this... Are we being legitimate now? The door changed! Like, oh man, this is like one of the circles of hell. How do I get out of this? Oh my gosh, really? Alright. Alright, well, I'll tell you what. I will just stop here. And if anyone knows how to get out of this endless loop, tell me in the comments, and then I can continue the series. So, until then, that's going to be it. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure that you like the video if you enjoyed it. And if you're not a subscriber, become one today. And remember, guys, you're awesome. I'll see you later.